Hi there. Simple principles are really convenient to have. They explain everything so easily. They guide any situation. What we should do, what is going on. Everything gets so easy. We really need simple principles. Without them, we wouldn't get an overview, not without spending a lot of time and energy. We wouldn't be able to wrap our minds around issues that doesn't really interest us. We would have to stick only to the things that we really get into, and even then it would be hard for everyone. No, we can't really imagine life without simple principles. Nevertheless, all simple principles are deeply problematic. We could go so far as to say that all simple principles sucks. This is very convenient to say because it is a very simple principle. In reality, we shouldn't choose between either using simple principles or not using them. That's dichotomism, getting stuck in black and white thinking. No, instead we will continuously have to ask ourselves how much we use them. We should use them, but with caution, always remind ourselves that they are oversimplifications. Do not get stuck in simple principles. There are at least three reasons for why all simple principles sucks. And for each reason, there is one simple principle to explain it. We can call these complexity, dishonesty, and delusion. Complexity is the simple fact that life, society, personality, the universe, and so forth are all really complicated and can't really be reduced to even a web of simple principles, much less to one single principle. Sure, simple principles are useful as tools for understanding, but let's not confuse the tool with the thing we're using the tool for, okay? As for dishonesty, some people are lying pretty much all the time, but they may be the exception, but the rule is that everybody or a little bit dishonest sometimes. It's not outright lies, but it's cherry-picking. People may choose between principles and choose the one that benefits themselves the most or just feels nicest for some self-serving reason at the moment. And even if they accept a principle without cherry-picking it, they can still choose their interpretation for self-serving reasons. And this is only the conscious part I'm talking about. Then we're coming to the third principle, which is delusion, that people are not always honest with themselves. They may tell themselves that everybody else are emotionally biased, while him or her personally just happens to be the only one who is objective, when the truth is that everybody has emotional bias, no exceptions. We just need to learn to handle it and minimize it, listen to each other, trying to weed out the bad thinking in ourselves and each other. There are at least three ways that I think are core ways of being deluded like this. One is the one I call dichotomism, being stuck in black and white thinking. And at the other end, we have narrativism, being stuck in stories. And in the middle, we have the one that is the root of categorism. I'm not sure if I should call it catatism or identitism, but regardless of what word we use for this phenomenon, the thing I'm talking about is people letting the world revolve around themselves or their local group, believing that the world is a certain way or that other people are a certain way because that's what I believe, that's what my local group thinks, therefore it is so. But the truth is that the world does not revolve around you. When I'm talking about delusion, I don't mean insanity. When it comes to dishonesty and delusion, some people talk about narcissism, psychopathy, and Machiavellianism as a dark triad of personality. To that triad, I'd like to add a need to have someone to hate and a need to have someone to be superior to. There we have five really creepy traits. And these traits do exist. Quite a few people have at least some degree of some of these, maybe all five of them. But the thing I'm talking about is not limited to these things. The everyday dishonesty and everyday delusion, it affects everyone to some degree. That doesn't mean that we should dismiss everybody, especially not everybody except ourselves, as being assholes or morons or whatever. It just means that we need to take everybody, including ourselves, with quite a grain of salt. And therefore, we also need to always have a critical perspective on our principles and how we use them. And that's all I have to say for now. Live long and prosper.